Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 2017 with Rungadabold and Mafki.
Hi, guys.
Hi. We are almost done harvesting this field. Or, well, basically, the other guys are almost done harvesting the field. And we did some experimenting with the making of silage, and therefore we bought a new machine. And it was a bunch of derping in between episodes as well. The derping never ends. And but we now figured out how to do it. So yay, we can make silage.
And come how you do it.
Well, yeah, it's not with what we thought the hay remains or the grain remains. No, you have to mow the lawn, poop out green bales in a round form, just like you see over there. And then you take this lovely machine over here, which I hope to attach to my white pickup truck right now. There you go. And that'll
we have a bale fork over there?
Yes, we do. It's in the shack. And why is my machine stuck? Yeah. Let me go.
Oops.
My silage collector is stuck underneath the mowing machine. And I'm loose. Now, how do I unload? We press Y. There you go. And now we pick up this lovely piece of junk.
There we go.
And it's getting wrapped. Yay. Now, can I directly dump this into the silage pit? That would be lovely. So, while we were derping around with making the
silage... Holy moly!
The silage...
You can pull that with the truck?
Yeah, well, you can pull almost anything with this truck. And the nice thing about this truck is it has 3 engine upgrades as well that we haven't bought yet. So I think I now unload this here, and we should have a pilot silage pile.
So do we think this is a clamper thingy that'll grab the round rolls?
No, that's a log fork, but you can't use it anyway. And I'm not looking at what you're doing, but I'm just guessing what you're doing.
All right.
But you can just pick them up with the fork anyway, the regular hay fork. Where is it? I pooped out a couple of more bales. There should be here somewhere.
I hate you, round rolls. I hate round rolls. Round roll, round roll. Get your round roll. So we've also got a cultivator guy. We've got a guy cultivating the field as well, because we figured as soon as it's finished cultivating or finished mowing, and he's almost finished mowing or harvesting, I guess that's the word, then we'll get the action going.
Right. So what are we planting on this field anyway?
How about corn?
Sure. I do think we need a different seeder for that, though.
That's okay. We still have money we got to spend.
Okay. Talking about money, I am...
Oh, shit!
What did you do, Rungo?
Could you...
You're on your side again. I see you. are you going to load those into the green pickup trailer thingy and then sell them?
Where's the green pickup trailer thingy?
Next to the shed.
Yes. Could you come hit me, please?
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Let me go.
I can't pick these things up, though.
Then use the fork. I've used those in the past. I need to go this way. So we're getting rid of the round hay bales that we made, because those are not turning into the silage that we need. So we can just use the square technology, so we can just stack them better and collect them
square,
easier.
Square technology is far superior to round.
Yeah.
Hey, Masky.
You did it again. Oh, my God. Come in.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, you got it. Oh, you didn't.
No, I don't. That's the problem. I can't pick these damn things up. I'm going to go buy
we've got a fork thingy.
This won't pick them up.
That is not a fork thingy. You're using a log fork.
Well, where's the fork thingy?
In the shed.
Which shed are you talking about?
How many sheds do we have at this field?
One.
Then how many sheds do you think you need to look in?
But it's a little tiny thing. Hold on, let's...
Then how far do you need to look for it?
Jeez.
It's on my front loader attachment still.
That's why I didn't see it.
Right.
Is this the round one or this is the square one? So many tools. Alright. I have a feeling that Matthew is judging me.
Let go. Oh, you already have it. In that case, I'm gonna prove you wrong and see that this can pick up a bill.
Get off of me!
Get out of my way!
I'll fork you.
Well, as long as we're not spooning.
All right, let's zoom in here. Where are we putting them?
In the green pickup thing, or trailer bed thing.
I think it's actually an official trailer for this kind of stuff.
Grip it!
That was awesome.
Do you mind?
Not at all. I can't lift you.
Are you saying I'm fat?
Yes. All right, and scoop.
You know what? We'll do it differently.
Awesome.
Uh-oh. Okay, you're right. It can't be done with this.
Ah! Vindicated.
By the time I'm there, it's going to be all done. Sorry for your front lawn, people! Okay, a 10-ton tractor bumped into a stupid car, and the stupid car didn't move, and I got launched into the air.
It's physics.
Right.
I do wish they would add the physics for the vehicles. That would be that and the ability to chew up people in the in the combine.
That's more important.
Or mutilate them in any way, shape, or form.
But this is a pallet fork, but should work nonetheless.
Look at that beautiful freaking stacking. Are you the most beautiful stacking ever.
It's the most beautiful stack of the year.
I think our friend's gonna be full again here pretty soon.
Okie dokie. Are we done? Oh, there's still one left. Yay. You're one mine. What? All mine.
Brown bales? We still have a couple brown bales left.
Yay, I can contribute. I picked up the pallet fork that works on bales as well. So I'm kind of curious what the purpose of an actual bale grabber thingy is. Almost, Rungo, almost.
And where do we sell these at?
At the old farm. Ah, it didn't work!
Don't knock the other ones out.
I'm not.
Billy Goose.
Eh.
You can do it.
No, I can't.
You gotta kind of drop it from above.
Have you ever dropped anything from the bottom?
Yes. Yes, I have.
Okay. Just checking.
So go up higher, and then tilt the thing forward. Tilt your
I know, I know what you want. I just don't want to comply.
There, it's beautiful. Now, it'll probably stay in.
Don't turn the corners too fast.
All right, I'm going to go grab one more bale.
Oop, I'm too low on the ground.
I think Jehoshaphat is going to want to empty his load here in a second.
Okay, I'll do that.
Ah, crap. I'm going to freaking... We need to pick up all our hay, too.
Hey!
So much detail. Oops. Okay.
Getting heavy, this machine.
All right, I'm off to the store.
Yay.
Or the barn.
Do you have one on your fork?
Yep.
Okay, lower the fork a bit, because physics, if you're too high up, you'll have a higher point of center of gravity.
It's fairly full.
Oh, he's done harvesting.
Yay! That was a lot of harvesting. That should be a lot of money, though.
Is he not in there anymore?
Yeah, he's like, fuck it, I'm out when he finishes. He's really kind of rude about it.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. We totally could have put two more rolls in here.
Yay.
We need some other trailer that will do that. Maybe a lowboy or something, I don't know. There's got to be a special trailer for these round rolls.
But we are not making more round rolls.
That's true. So I guess we don't need to worry about that.
I can still see three more rolls over here.
I know. Can you push them out of the way?
There's one in the middle of the field, and the other two are off the field.
Yeah, I put at least a few. There's two on one end of the field and one on the other end of the field that are off the field itself.
Yeah, one I already picked up on the other side of the field, but there's one still in the middle of it. But you'll be back before the guy gets there.
The cultivator gets there?
Yeah. So you want to start looking at the different cedar machines.
Okay, there he goes. 246 for that. Oh, look at that. We just made like a whopping 1,000 heroes.
Yay. Do you want to sell the grain or do you want to stockpile it?
I think we should go ahead and... How's corn do? What, that was wheat, right?
Yeah.
How's it doing?
It is wheat. Wheat is stable and it's not a whole lot, but I don't think wheat actually gets a whole
Holy
lot of extra.
Weirdness. There's a copy of myself.
That's just freaky.
That's you.
Are you just... did you just call me...
I don't know. It looked like it was me with those...
That's one big insult.
But then I realized it was much better looking.
Right. So, we're going to sell this?
The grain?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's sell the grain.
Okay, I'm going to fill it up then, completely, so I don't have to do a half a load. Why am I not... Okay. Getting the prompt to do that.
Maybe you can't fill a partially full net.
No, I can. 45,000 liters. I'm going to drive this through the barn to sell this for $369. Did you get
346.
Aw, did they get stingy?
That's what I got for mine.
Well, I remember to get 369 off of them. So how do I close up this stupid
unlet me touch? The other field is harvested. When did the other field get harvested?
I don't know. It's not our field. Talking about harvesting, one of our bean fields is ready to harvest. So if you can pull the combine this way.
Okay.
I am going to sell the wheat at Denton Bakery.
Alright, I'm going to pick this up and put this in the thing.
So 45,000 times 600 is 28,000 something. No, it's not. It's 27,000. I'm going to make you $27,000.
Yay!
I hope.
Get your motor running.
Get her on the highway.
Looking for adventure.
Or whatever comes our way. This time I'm gonna make it happen. Sorry, I'm making up now because I put out a face rig video announcing the 1,000 subscriber giveaway. Thank you everyone who subscribed. And I got comments that I didn't sing in that video, so yeah, I yeah. Betrayal. Here I come to unload my load. It's my team, right, Mafia, and friends.
I think it's all of the round rolls.
You got all three of them?
Yep.
Then after I'm done here, I'm going to drive this trailer to the old farm so we can actually have... now, how does this unload? Does it poop it out of the back? Yes, it does. See the money pouring in! See the money pouring in! See the money pouring in!
Yeah, I see the money pouring in.
How much did you get?
Monies.
27?
That's how we money.
27,000?
Yep.
Yay, there you go. I can do math.
Good thing, since you're a finance person.
Right. Yeah. Don't.
All right, I'm bringing the combine over.
Yay.
Which field is it that's, I probably can tell.
The far one on the back, but it's the only one that's yellow in color.
Okay. Now, hopefully, this attachment does soybeans.
It does. It already. I already tested that. It does.
Okay.
Now, the only weird thing is with that field is that there's about five rows in the middle that didn't get planted. So it's two halves of a field.
Okay.
Not that big of a field, but...
It's kind of cool seeing the other fields get harvested, you know.
Yeah.
I think at some point we want to buy field 22 and 23 and 26. Since they're kind of right here next to our farm.
Oh, yeah, and then do 29 as well. And then we'll have the entire grid.
We'll definitely need more combines at some point.
Yeah.
They're expensive, though. They're $500,000.
They are.
Easy.
Okay, this is now here. Now, we did need to have a grain plant seed thing. A corn sowing machine.
Corn sowing machine.
We can buy one for $13,000 that also does sunflowers and corn.
We gotta have it.
It's the Amazon.
Hold on, let's...
You.
What's it under?
Sowing machines. If you're in the left part of the screen, it's the fourth column, third down.
And which one is it? The
Amazon, the second one. Or no, it wasn't the second one. It was on the second page, the second one. No, it is the second one, the 13,000 one. That can do sunflowers and corn. So if you buy that, you can drive the harvester this way, and I'm going to pick it up at the store.
I'm already at the... farm.
Well, yeah, but like I said, you're driving the harvester this way, and I'm driving to the store.
Okay, well, it's waiting for us at the store now.
Thank you.
At some point, we're going to need another couple tractors, I think.
Well, we now have five.
It's kind of amazing that you need so much equipment.
No, you don't need this much equipment, you just need more time. And we're lazy like that, so we just want to do everything at the same time.
Exactly, because we're trying to be exciting!
Not really, we're just trying not to derp around all the time. At least I am. What is that? Is that a statue?
Okay, Mr. Driver Guy.
So, do you think it comes with seeds, or do I need to drive it all the way back to the first farm and then drive it back to the second farm?
Probably need to drive it and stuff it and thing it. What's it doing? He's doing a weird thing.
What?
He was, like, spitting the shit out the back of himself.
He's spitting shit out of the back of himself? He just pooped himself, you mean?
Yeah, what the heck was that? Why did you?
Right. It doesn't have seeds. Could you drop a pallet with seeds here for $900 so I don't have to drive all the way back to the farm?
Yes. Hang on, let me.
And then while I'm at it, where's the farm?
He now he's going. I don't know why he.
We got
so the soybeans doesn't really drop any stuff, any chaff. Okay, so we need a what? We need a seed pallet.
What kind of a harvester do we have?
The big bag.
The Across 595.
Okay, there should be a pallet there.
Yeah, thank you. Across. Why am I not? Oh, there it is. Oh, that can do sunflowers and corn. So we've got the right harvester. And I'm filling my seeds. You want sunflowers or you want corn on the main field?
I think the big field.
Yeah, I think we need to do corn there so we can make the silage.
Yeah.
And then sunflowers on the other field, maybe. You can see where I've been mowing the lawn. Kind of funny.
Okay, so where's the square bale maker?
The
brown one's attached to the tractor right now, right?
Yeah, that's attached to the mower, so it's the other one.
Okay.
Why am I driving that way? I can just park it up here.
Oh my goodness, time goes by so quickly when you're mowing lawns.
Okay, he's an idiot.
Holy moly.
Do we need to fertilize it before we start planting? No, right?
I don't think you can fertilize it after.
Well, you can fertilize it 3 times, I think. Yay, planting seeds. Get the car out of the way.
Yep, there it goes.
Oh, crap. I'm an idiot.
Well.
Stop doing what you're doing. Stop doing what you're doing. I'm an idiot. We said we were doing corn, and I was planting everything but.
Oh. Well, don't do that.
Right. Well, I got it in time. Phew. You only did half a row. So, plant corn. I said plant corn, you stupid machine. I'll do it myself. It's actually not seeding, so, it is. No, it's not. It's only doing the spots that he missed. So, we'll have one bit of corn flowers in our corn patch in a little.
Okay. That might confuse the harvesting time, but it'll all work out.
It will.
Holy moly.
This is doing that. Are you baling?
I'm baling.
I'll do. This is harvesting. Cool.
We could probably start seeding. You are seeding this one, right?
Yeah, the big one.
Okay. Yeah, I see the tractor over there. Yeah.
What was I doing?
So hopefully the next episode will actually get some cows.
Let's hope so.
Come on. Come on, little tractor that could.
Whoa. I ran into our hay bale pile. It's a little bit askew now. Let's see, is this one powerful enough to pull this one?
Wow, we have so much hay to collect. Oh my goodness, all the hay.
I'm two-wheeling.
Where are you even?
I'm trying to pull the hay bale thing, but I am attached to it.
The pickup truck.
I'm just two-wheeling it right now. So yeah, that's not working.
Not enough power?
No, not enough weight in the front.
You can sell the little bales.
I just saw them, yeah. Oh, I just ruined our cultivator machine thing.
Thought you hit it. Cultivating hater.
Oh, I'm at the back. I'm an idiot.
All right, we are out of time again, amazingly enough.
Oh, no! And we were having so much fun!
There he goes!
Yay!
He's bailing! We're both bailing.
Well, I'm selling bales.
And I'm making hay.
Ha! I closed the back of it. Oh, it doesn't matter. They're still rolling out.
Oh, I forgot to do that. Yeah. Well, all right, guys, well, we will see you in the next episode. We hope you are enjoying Farming Simulator 17.
Oh, yeah.
Because we are, actually.
No. I lost the bill.
Oh, you doof. That's awesome. That's one problem with the pickup. It goes too fast.
Right. I'm stuck.
Do you need me to come help you?
No, I'm loose. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.
Bye.